All right, so now we're pulling Sebastian in the Titan twisties on his two-stroke. Try not to get too close because I feel like I'm bound to get roosted. Flying. Really hard to see. Flying. See, like, imagine trying to pass right here, right now. Like, where are you doing it? Trying to just keep the pump down minimal. The 140 is still doing it. Might be leaving them behind, but we might be needing a breather. I think he's enjoying himself. Sebastian, if you're watching this, thanks for coming out, bud. That was a really fun subscriber ride out. Definitely would do it again. Definitely. What a blast, boys. I could go jump in a pool right now, that's for sure. Here we come, Sebastian. This is our subscriber rider for the day. This is who I came out riding with. It was absolutely dope. Ha ha ha! Okay, here comes the hill climb. We just gotta commit to it and just go around the corner and go here. Yeah! Man, we're getting good. Getting much better. Because now we're just making it up those things easy peasy. Let's see what he thinks of the little balance beam we got coming up after this bridge. Yeah, buddy. I am super impressed with the KLX, man. If you're doing just pure trail, this thing's really good. It's just the downfall is when you get on that main road, you just don't have enough juice to keep up with any of the big bikes. You know, you can make up for it with rider skill and the slow stuff, but just riding, you know, it just as fast because you're not being capped out by top speed. See if we can put any sort of gap on him. Super tight. I'm not hearing a two-stroke breathing down my neck. Hear him and see him there on the switchback. Really loving this bike. I can feel too, if I was racing, that like right now I'm kind of get more relaxed and comfortable instead of trying to push every corner like I was at the very beginning. And that's when the racer behind you would make up a whole bunch of time. Enjoyed today's video, make sure you go down below, click that like button, click subscribe for more, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.